A man in Niagara County had to be flown by Mercy Flight to ECMC after an industrial accident right around noon today. The sheriff's office says a 57-year-old man was in the rear garage of Custom Cruise Incorporated on Old Niagara Road in Lockport when several tons of equipment fell and pinned him to the floor. The sheriff's office has not told us the severity of his injuries, saying only that he is now being treated for a leg injury.